Hi, I'm Captain Thomas K. Nimler, First Battalion Commander. Within the vicinity of Clich Ashland, there were narcotic trafficking, money laundering, human trafficking, and then violent demonstration. We has actually crippled the Clich Ashland community. So with this in mind, the 23rd Infantry Brigade was actually taxed to support the Liberian National Police within the Clich Ashland area.
View of the situation. Four suspects from the condom and search operation was turned over to the police station, and now the angry crowd at the police station are requesting their release. They are planning a major disturbance along the route to the police station and the square intersection. A major route to the police station and the square intersection.
Exercise today. I bring you greetings from the Minister, Honorable Minister Samuka, the Chief of Staff, Brigadier General Zaga. You know the General wanted to be here with you for Operation Goddess Tongue. But he's here with you in spirit, and he has given us all the support to make sure this day becomes a success. We'd like to assure you and let the people know that the armed forces of Liberia is a force for good. And you guys are perfect, excellent soldiers, well-trained professionals. We know Army is about to draw down. This is part of your annual training in preparation of internal security operation. But we can assure the rest of the world that you guys are ready, you guys are good, you guys are prepared, and you guys are excellent. Whoa. Again, we say thank you for coming up here to showcase the force. Good job. And let's kind of settle down. We'll give you like 5-10 minutes, settle down, so we all move to the bonfire. Whoa. There you go.